Stand in the place where you are. Now reach down, mark an X on the ground. We're going to circle round indefinitely until you finally see that what we're doing is proving one thing alone, that the spiral only will continue to grow in size. And do you know why this is? It's because every lap that we make, we have to lap around the previous lap that we made. Therefore, it will always be a little bit longer, the circling around the lap that we made previously. It will always be a longer journey. And so the spiral only continues to grow indefinitely. Can't you see this is what we should expect to see? It makes perfect sense. Now do this with me. It's just a necessary exercise to think this one through. As we spiral around, the spiral keeps growing, and it's never showing any decrease in size. In fact, it just only can grow, because we already went over all that. It's always going to be a longer lap the next time around, because we're circling around our previous lap. It's always on the inside, we're always on the out. That's why it's always going to continue to grow and never start to shrink in size. You will always be circling around your previous lap. And so in that case, there is no mistake to be made. It will always be a longer lap around the previous lap, unless you turn around and start to circle back already over the ground that we've already passed. But that's not what we're doing, that's not what I have asked. Just circling around X that you marked in the beginning of the song. And I told you the reason why we're doing this, so you can finally see an outward expansion can only grow. It will never shrink, there is no way to ever say that could happen. And now I hope that you're laughing, because it's funny once you realize the situation we've all been led to believe is the reality here. And how could they think that eventually the spiral would start to shrink? Somehow, I can't see how that would be, because we'll always be a circling around our previous lap. And so in that case, it will always be a longer path. There's no way, no other way around. Yeah, it's just going to continue to grow despite what you think you know. Sorry about that, though, I didn't mean to make you feel so dumb. Just believing a lie that we've been taught to believe our entire fucking life. Instead, you should just believe your mind. How could you ever find a different result? You know what's gonna happen. You'll just keep on lapping your previous lap. Therefore, it will always be a longer lap, unless you turn around and circle all the way back in, back to the X that you marked on the ground, the beginning of this whole experiment that I bent your mind around. It's incredible that it really never gets thought through to this extent at all. People just believe